We have some breaking news just into our Live 5 newsroom. Charleston police confirming that officers are on the scene of a reported robbery at a bank on Folly Road. This is happening at the South Carolina Federal Credit Union branch. Details are limited at this time, and we do have a team heading that way. As soon as we get updates, we will let you know what we have.